At ESMO 2017, we presented the results of our study investigating fertility issues specifically in patients with BRCA mutated breast cancer. And we know that fertility preservation and pregnancy-related issues is one of the five priority areas of concern for young patients with breast cancer. But in patients we carry a germline BRCA mutation, these issues can be particularly challenging, at least for two main reasons. The first one is that we have preclinical data suggesting that the presence of a BRCA mutation can have a negative impact on female ovarian function and fertility. So we could potentially expect a lower reproductive potential in this population. And the second important reason is that so far we have very limited data on the efficacy and the safety of the different strategies for fertility preservation, specifically in the BRCA mutated population. And so we conduct a retrospective analysis within two prospective studies in which young breast cancer patients receive oocyte cryopreservation or ovarian tissue cryopreservation before breast cancer diagnosis, before undergoing anti-cancer treatment. In this study we included 101 patients, of whom 229 were BRCA mutated. And so we essentially evaluated three main objectives. The first one, we assessed the anti-Mullerian hormone at baseline, so before starting chemo, and the anti-Mullerian hormone is considered as the best marker of ovarian reserve in young patients. And we observed that although the result was not statistically significant, BRCA mutated patients have lower, numerically lower level of anti-Mullerian hormone at baseline as compared to patients with BRCA mutated breast cancer patients. Second, we evaluated the outcomes of oocyte cryopreservation and ovarian tissue cryopreservation between BRCA mutated and BRCA non-mutated patients. And again, even though we could not find any significant difference between the two groups, again, we had small numbers because only 29 patients carried the BRCA mutation, it was interesting to know that in almost all the endpoints that we evaluated, BRCA mutated patients seems to have a lower performance of this fertility preserving procedure as compared to BRCA non-mutated patients.